Hey, everybody, it's the Poltergeist 5000 back in more Zelda 2. In the last episode, we did some errands, and in this episode, we're going to tackle Three Eye Rock Palace. And that last episode was a little quiet, so I'm going to try to chunk up the volume a bit on my voice, as it were. Yeah, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 20, 21, 22, okay, 21. That's not too bad, I guess. Oh, balls. Oh my gosh, did you see how that worked out perfectly? That was like a grade A. Ah, look here. That's a grade A mega There you go. Pizzoned. I don't really remember how this... Oh, shoot. Right. I changed the way that goes. What did I do? Did I use Reflect, maybe? Or maybe Life? Okay, I'm gonna go... Okay, hold on. Well. No, if I... Oh jeez, I might just have to deal with that for this. Get out of here. Nobody loves you, red dark knuckle. I might just have to live with having my select and start buttons reversed. Because on the Xbox 360 controller, they're in different. Like, for some reason, select is button 7. Oh, that is really awkward. All right, let's do the sounds. For realsies this time. I only have to level up two times before I finish going through this dungeon. So I'm gonna try and kill everything I can. This dungeon might take a while. But, because I need to level up two times before I finish this dungeon. Because I want to get my last level up as a result of beating this dungeon. Because if I don't, then I'm going to need to, like, go grind. Because this is the last... Since this is the last dungeon... Uh-oh. Okay. Since this is the last dungeon, there will be no more, This is the last time I'll be able to get a free level up by putting the jewel in the statue. Ugh. Would you quit jumping? You're just a jumpy Jason. Did I even get anything in here besides that pea? That was pretty awesome. Alright, let's get out of here. What's with all the noise? I don't know what I'm talking about. Anyway. Make these stupid three block jumps. There we go. Two-thirds face. Aw, man, there's no episode of Phoenix Wright today, because today is Panzermodels, which is a really cool... I don't know. I really liked Panzermodels for, like, the first two episodes, but I feel like it's gonna get more and more steeped in, like, World War culture, and I also feel like it's gonna have a really... It's gonna get really dark later. I don't know. Oops, that was dumb. Let's try that again. Yeah, unfortunately, you have to reappear the dungeon every single time you go out to get magic. But oh well. And we can get some experience every time that stupid red dark knuckle appears instead. Whatever. I mean, I have to level up twice, so every single red dark knuckle is... Every single red dark knuckle I fight is heading towards that, is one step closer to that. Although I would be lying if I said I was not okay, that's enough. Dude, you gotta chill the fuck out, man. Did you see that guy? He was attacking like every single second. He attacked like five times in a row and just wouldn't quit. I mean, seriously, man. There you go, jeez. Oh man, my hands still smell like onions from that dinner I cooked like 2 days ago. Actually, no, it was yesterday. That was just yesterday. What? I didn't know you guys were in here. Oh! get wrecked, Scrub Lord. 200! Ayo! And a Doom Knocker. Sorry to say, you are not threatening to me anymore, and I can kill you with 3 hits. That's pathetic. Which is ridiculous, since it's only May. Alright. No, I want to kill this guy, so you're gonna move back out over here so that I can kill you without you falling off that ledge. I always forget about this part of the dungeon. There's this dungeon has this really weird gimmick where just die. This hole goes down and then it just keeps going down and it actually loops back on itself. If you fall down that pit enough times, you'll end up in this room again. Sorry, I don't give a shit. Ugh, die! Yes, I could have blocked all those attacks, but I don't give a crap. Alright? You guys again? Ugh, fun. Dude, you can't spawn on top of me. No, you gotta jump earlier than that. Ugh, this is not going very well. Oh, I'm so excited for tonight's Steven Universe. Yesterday was really good, and this one, I can only imagine, is going to be, if not better, at least as good. I mean, I'm sure it's going to be better. Of course. You know, this thing just had to cut in front and detonate here. There. Just get me out of here. Probably another one, because I caught another one. Let's hear it. Why do I even... Oh! Die, 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 die! Oh my gosh! What the hell am I doing with my life? Okay, you know what? No, this isn't happening right now. There you go. Yeah, you tell that asshole. Jeez! Okay, you need to make this jump. There you go. It's really not that difficult of a jump. I don't know why you're having so much trouble with it. But yeah, I'm really looking forward to tonight's Steven Universe. Yesterday's episode got leaked, like, 2 hours before it should have aired. Which I know, it's like, oh, they don't make as much money or something when it gets leaked. But I don't have the channel that it airs on anyway. So I wouldn't be able to watch it even if it was. Okay, let's just... Alright, no more fucking around. This guy is still here! What the hell, man? Go, I made it over here. Hey, you know what? No, I'm not gonna let you kick my ass anymore. I won't let your intestines fall out anymore, Toad. See ya. Oh, jump! Yes! Oh. I realized that was that place like a second before I had to jump. That was really stressful. There's a hole. Yeah, oh, shit. Hell, oh, right. I have to fight Rebanak. Oh man, I forgot about this. Okay, I'm gonna use jump to come up here. Oh, there's nothing here. But I could totally use that area to hide from Rebanak, although I'm not sure how that would help me. You know what? I'm going nowhere fast. Alright. This dungeon might take a couple videos. In fact, it almost certainly will. Okay, let's get a shield. I don't think... Ooh, what the heck was that? I don't think these rematches against Rebanak were in the original version, the original Japanese version, either. Something else that wasn't in the original Japanese version, for you here's this educational fart in episode 11 of the LP... In the original Japanese version, every single dungeon had the same gray bricks as Parappa Palace, the very first one. So you can imagine how boring that was. Also, whenever you got a game over, all your stats would be set to the level of your lowest stat. So if I got a game over right now, when I came back, I would only have 6 magic and 6 life, because my lowest stat is 6 attack. However, to compensate, in the Japanese version... it took less experience to level up. You ain't shit. You ain't fat. You ain't nothing. You ain't nothing! And I believe this is where the treasure of the dungeon is. Yes, sir, it's the cross. Now, if we had gone to that village, Old Kasuto, I guess I probably should have shown that. If we had gone to Old Kasuto before we came here, there would have been these invisible monsters that would have basically kicked the shit out of us. But now that we have the cross, we'll be able to see them, and they're basically just those, they're really not that dangerous. It's just the enemies from this. It's the same enemies from the graveyard, except like a stronger version of them. Oh shit. Oops. Looks like I wasted some MP on that reflect. Alright. What am I doing? Okay. I should be killing you. Yep. I've already died once, and I don't plan on dying again, but it's probably gonna happen. I don't know who the hell I'm kidding. I don't plan on dying again. Yeah, you're such a badass. Jeez. I wonder if I could record this whole dungeon all at once. Like, just in one session, instead of splitting it up into two. But I think I'd probably, for my mental health, I should probably stretch this out across a couple of recording sessions. Use reflect so we can get that crit hit. Kill these whiz robes. Oh, you assholes. Oh man. What the hell was that? Dude! What's with you, man? Come on! Alright. Anyway. Oh, and this is here. I remember. There we go. That bubble is still here. I never killed it. Fast-ass bubble. Jesus, fucking bubbles are so annoying. And here's these stupid wall turrets. Skeleton snake dragon heads from the wall. Except not, because they're not skeletons or snakes or dragon heads. So, the only thing that was actually true there was the fact that they were from the wall, and anybody could have told you that. That's not, you don't need me to tell you that. Anyway. Anyway. In this, around here, we got some more blue dark knuckles. I'm just gonna kill them for the EXP, pretty much. Holy cap! Aw, man, I didn't.
You didn't jump, man! You didn't jump!
This is the way forward. I need to level up twice. There's another guy over here, I think. No. No! Okay. Oh no, this is just a pee bag. Well, then let's use jump. See if we can't make it to that. That was completely illegible. There's another blue dark knuckle. Whatever. It doesn't matter because if we fall down here again. Dude, you die. You're not dead yet? What? Okay. There we go. Attack will go up.
Yay! My attack went up! Now I can kill those guys in probably four hits!
Okay. It's my Von Kaiser impression. Did I go? No! Alright, let's all the way back down again and get that magic, I guess. Once more, and the wind! And the drums! Aw, balls. What a wafer. What an aquamaroon! Anyway. This is like something out of Portal or something. Going down infinite portals. What the heck, man? This is practically slapstick at this point. Alright, one more. Come on, give me that potion. Give me that crit hit. There you go. And thankfully, do I have a key? I do have a key. A key. Oh shit, I have a bag of Milky Ways. Man, my hands still smell like onions, man. What the hell? That's nasty. Another Dark Knuckle. How many of you guys are there? I mean, for crying out loud. I mean, at least this is the last time you ever have to see these guys. Holy cow, I'm glad you didn't block. This is the last time you ever have to see these ass munch butt ass butts. I don't think I said that. Yep. Ooh, yep. There's gonna be another one. Get some more toilet paper. Okay, we can kill both of these. Oh no, we can't. Okay, that was scary. Okay. I think this is the way to the boss, and I hope we can level up again before we get to the boss. If we don't, I'll grind off screen until I get to the highest level, I guess. This music is just crazy. Now, for some reason, whenever you encounter a teleporting enemy, they always retreat, like, to the far left of the room after the first time they disappear. And I've never understood why that is, but it's really annoying, actually. Unless you're going from right to left, it means you have to backtrack to kill all the enemies in the room if you want to do that. Oh, this room, you have to use fairy here. This is just an endless pit of lava, otherwise. Really nothing you can do. Be careful not to try not to get hit by the bubbles. Not because they do damage, but because they suck your magic. And then you come out here. Oh yeah, we got another fight with Revenak in here, I think. Guy there. Oh, maybe not yet. And I did have two keys now. Oh, aren't there two treasures in here? This is another one of those. Yeah, here we go. Here come the boss, man. Hopefully, with any luck, I won't need to fight the boss, the actual bona fide boss of this dungeon, more than once. Because the boss of this dungeon is one of those bosses that either kicks your ass or is like really easy. So hopefully, it'll be the former rather than the former. Surprised there was no, like, it would be cool if they ever remade this game. Holy cow. Holy crap, I just wrecked Revenak. More like Reckonak. that was dumb. What is over here? Is this the boss? No, this isn't the boss. This is the way to the boss, though, so I'm gonna backtrack. That down that elevator was the way to get to, I think. I'm pretty sure there's another item in this place, but I don't remember what it is. It might just be a key. A key. Oh, this episode is probably already like 20 minutes long. I have no idea, because I can't see the timer when I'm recording in full screen like this. I don't even know if I'm recording, and that terrifies me. Balls. I fumbled it. Get wrecked, Scrub Lord. There you go. There you go. Aldre. Loaf. What's in this room? Not you guys again. Oh man, another one. The epilogue. Okay. All right, get out. Get me the fuck out of here. I'm not interested in what you're selling. See ya. Is there anything else in here? Like a key, maybe? Maybe? No, nothing. Just a pee bag. That probably isn't going to be useful because I don't think I'm going to level up again before I get out of this place. Ho hum. Ugh. Get me out of here. Man, my ear hurts. What the hell? It's like I've got. Ooh, it's like I need to crack. It's like I need to crack the side of my jaw, but I can't. No worse feeling in the world, though. Than needing to crack a muscle, like crack a knuckle, and not being able to crack it. Ugh. Oh, you know, now that I think about it, I think this is where you fall down if you miss where the boss was. Yeah, this is. That is where this is. Ow. Okay. Okay, there was absolutely no reason for me to come down here. Good, I'm glad. That statue will probably usually have a red potion in it, or obviously a red dark knuckle. Aw, man. I was positioned perfectly over that for a second there, but I didn't realize I was, and then I accidentally... My positioning. I accidentally the microwave. I accidentally the Miron. Is she in the Miron? Try a gag. Behind a door is not hiding. Okay. What the hell am I talking about? Ow. Okay, let's go fight the boss. I hope this episode doesn't come out to be too long. I might speed up that part where I just went on that detour to nothing. To nothingville. Good music. Aw, man. Now, be careful. Now, be ready here. Because you have to pause and use fairy and fly in here. Or else, you'll fall down and be in that other area. And then fall down to that area with the dragon. This is where the boss is. Now, you might notice something. There are pits in here. Yeah, there really are. There really are pits in here, and that scares me because I'm nervous. I'm gonna use the jump power up. And probably not shield, because if you get hit once in this fight, you're probably going to die. This is Barba. It's like a mistranslation of Barbara, like the badass dragon named Barbara. This is actually, I think this is supposed to be like Volvagia. Yeah, this boss is either really easy or really hard. I've had situations where it's been like both, where I've like gotten to it and died horribly or whatever. Usually it's pretty easy. With the jump power up, it's borderline trivial to dodge its attacks, but it's harder to hit it when you're jumping all over the place. There you go. We're almost. I'm nervous. Oh, careful. You have to be really close to hit it with your down stab, but if you can get it. When it's far away is the most dangerous, because it gets more of a spread on its attack. There we go. Holy cow, there you go! Yeah! First try! Like Batman in the Lego movie. What if I fell in the lava after that? That would just be hilarious. Anyway. There you go. Three Eye Rock Palace, done like dinner. Woo! Woo! Yeah! My voice cracked on that woo, that first woo, so I had to do it again. And my magic will go up. Magic will go up! And, yeah, that's it for this episode. In the next episode, in the next episode, I'll meet you probably back at New Kasuto, after I've done some grinding. See you then. Bye! Bye.